A Tishomingo County man will spend over a decade in jail for two child sex crimes. 64-year-old Roy Roberts pled guilty to sexual battery of a child under the age of 16 and fondling of a child under the age of 16. Roberts will serve 12 years for the two charges. The sentence is day for day, and Roberts will not be eligible for early release or parole. He was arrested in 2017 in Texas for the two crimes.